Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 5-5 between Australia and South Africa. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Nice work behind the stumps.
Well wide.
Yep, catch him!
Oh, nice shot. One run added.
Yeah, yeah. Yes. Yep, catch.
Shot.
A change in the bowling lineup.
The captain is going with pace.
Yep, catch! Keeper!
He lets that go through to the keeper. That one going past above shoulder height. No ball called. Here we go. Free hit. This one could go anywhere.
Yeah.
One bounce, four runs.
Yeah, yeah. Catch! Keeper!
Gave a few too many away in that over.
Australia are now on down between three.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. precision, just a great shot.
Three more to the score.
Right on.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Yes, catch it!
That's racing to the fence.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered.
That one missed everything, and then some.
Yep.
Ends that over.
This is the third over. Australia are now on.
Going the spin now.
Change of bowling. The wrist spinner is coming on to bowl.
Yes, start!
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Yep, touchdown!
Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. One more added.
Yep.
Nice shot, that one.
Those runs bring up the 50.
That takes this partnership to 50. One over left in the innings, Hendricks to bowl it.
Yep.
Oh, super shot that.
Yep.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs. No shot on offer for that one.
Yep.
Nice shot.
Yeah, catch him!
That's a good boundary.
I enjoyed that innings. Saw some nice shots with some powerful hitting. They have a good total to defend here.
Both sides are back out in the middle now, ready for the run chase. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Yep.
This could be out. Getting on with the job right away.
Yep. No.
One run there. There's a chance if that hits. And they get a single there.
Oh. Ends the over.
The first over. South Africa are now on.
The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end. Another run added to the score.
This should be close. They take a single. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Yep.
Could be close.
End of the over.
The second over. South Africa are now done the 17th.
Stark, the left-arm fast bowler, is coming into the attack from the north end.
No!
And this is so high, it'll bring rain.
Yeah!
A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
The batsman departing the crease. Caught out for four.
Miller is the new man at the non-striker's end.
At number three.
Precision, just a great shot.
Catch it.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Miller is off the mark.
Yeah.
Needs to be on target. One more to the score.
Catch! Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
It's hard not to get caught up in this excitement. The crowd are loving this.
Hit that hard and fast.
Catch it!
Good shot. Four runs.
Maxwell handed the ball for the final over.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming in for the final over. May as well go for broke.
Yep.
Yes!
Oh, what a catch!
The batsman making the long walk back to the pavilion. Caught out.
The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
Yep.
Oh, picks that one nicely. Good shot. Totally ineffective with a slower ball. Smash for six.
One good ball will do it. Three sixes in a row needed to win.
Yep.
That's four. Superb shot.
It's going to be hard for the bowler to focus with the crowd this excited.
Yep.
Oh no, drops it.
Yep.
quick wickets, really putting the pressure on. This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.